The answer to that question depends upon the circumstances. Oftentimes, a parent will allow their child to have a party at their house, even when the child maybe is in their late teens. And if the parents are supplying the liquor or the alcohol or the drugs, or they know that people are drinking excessively, then they can be held responsible for any damage that the people at the party eventually cause.